Today, I'm going to show you how to create a Facebook page without linking it to a personal account. If you're looking to promote your business or brand privately, this tutorial is for you. First, let's clarify why you might want to create a Facebook page without a personal account. Facebook has made it difficult to completely separate the two, but there are ways to do it. Creating a page this way can help maintain your privacy while still reaching your audience. The first method is using Facebook Business Manager. Here's how you do it. Go to the Facebook Business Manager site, that is business.facebook.com. Now, as you can see, this is my page. So if you want to create a new page, you can click on create account, fill in your business name, your name, and the email address you want to use. This email will be your primary login for the business manager. Once you fill that out, hit on next. Next, you need to provide some information about your business details, and like phone address and phone number. Click submit and everything is filled. Once you've done that, let's create a business portfolio. Click on here. Tap on create a business portfolio. To create a business portfolio, you need to create your business portfolio name, your name, last name, and business email. Once you've done that, click on create, and you'll be prompted to choose your page type, that is business or brand or community or public figure. Choose the one that suits you best. After selecting it, fill in your page name and category, then click create. To manage your page, you just need to go back to business manager, and you can create posts, respond to messages, create ads, create reels, create stories, and do many more. And just a few tips, always keep your page active by posting regularly and engaging with your audience. Also, consider running ads to boost visibility. And that's it. You've successfully created a Facebook page without a personal account.